SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a Bluetooth device on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a Bluetooth device that's currently connected to your iPhone, or that you simply connected to in the past, then you have the option of deleting that device from your iPhone. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then select the Bluetooth option near the top of the menu, and then you can find the device that you want to delete listed under My Devices. Now you're just going to need to tap the blue info button to the right of that device, and that's going to bring up a screen similar to this. If you simply want to disconnect a connected device, then you could tap Disconnect, or if you wanted to delete the device from your iPhone, then you can tap Forget This Device, and then you can select Forget Device again to confirm. Now that device is going to be deleted from your iPhone, and it's no longer going to automatically connect if that device is nearby, although you may still see it if the device is nearby and it's in pairing mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.